started the Technology Expo because we had some rock star teachers who were doing amazing things with technology, and we wanted to show them off. So this was a way for teachers to showcase all the cool things that they're doing. It was also an opportunity for them to learn from each other and see what other teachers are doing. It's also a chance for the students to be able to speak for themselves about and take ownership of their learning. This is their chance to explain to everybody what's going on in their classroom. It's also a chance for them to take pride in it, to speak about it to their parents, to outsiders, and be the one that's in charge of their learning.
My project is a wooden structure of the Eiffel Tower, and so the pictures through it show like different, like there was a different base structure and then like all the way up to the top, and it shows the picture of every piece that was added onto it.
My project was an iMovie about not bullying other people. It was very complicated because you have to mess around with it to figure out, oh, how you do this and how you do that. But then once you actually get it, it's really fun to make different kinds of effects and add different things to your movie.
We brought in our wind turbines. I have my GTE students, they're working in energy and environment right now, and they're working on creating electricity or generating electricity through wind and water. Then also we have our 3D printer here. What our students do, they create objects or items using the 3D modeling software, and we actually print it out for them using the 3D printer.
One group that did a dance video with claymation and they won first place. I had another group that did multimedia. They did a PowerPoint video about endangered creatures and they won first place for that, and they were really excited and they enjoyed watching everybody else and the things that they had here as well.
We started the first year 3 years ago with just 16 teachers participating. We have 45 teachers this year. We've more than doubled from last year to this year. We're just exploding with how much participation that we have. It's very exciting to see elementary students who are doing green screen movies, or secondary students who have programmed robots, and seeing all the amazing things that they're doing in the district.